Ketoacidosis, a feature of uncontrolled diabetes mellitus characterized by a combination of ketosis and acidosis. What is ketosis? Ketosis is the accumulation of substance called the ketone and the ketone bodies in the blood. Acidosis is increased acidity of the blood. Symptoms of ketoacidosis: slow, deep breathing with a fruity odor to the breath, confusion, frequent urination, mean polyuria, poor appetite, and eventually loss of consciousness. Treatment: the treatment of ketoacidosis is a matter of urgency and usually done in a hospital. It may require the administration of intravenous fluids, insulin, and glucose, and the institution of changes in the person's diet. Thanks for watching the video.